people offered special prayers for the speedy recovery of Union External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj in Bihar's Gaya district. External Affairs Minister Swaraj was admitted to the All India Institute of Medical Sciences due to kidney failure on Thursday. But the doctors said the procedure may take some time as the donor was yet to be found.